So hello my friends, welcome to the class of rolling mantras for filling statues and stupas. So basically what you need is first you print the mantras on a yellow paper, the size you need, bigger or smaller. And it's on yellow paper because it's like a saffron color. Normally, traditionally, you would have it on white paper and smear it with saffron water, so we take it easy. We just do it like that. And then you cut it into strips, yeah, the mantra strips. And you make sure that you don't cut into the text, like in between the lines you have to cut the mantra strips. If you ever cut into the mantra, then you don't use that, you just burn those, but you don't put it in the mantra rows. Then another thing is you make sure that you align, make sure that all the mantras are kind of the right way up, yeah? So you don't put them upside down or anything, you know? So there's usually some writing on the left which tells you which mantra it is. So you make sure that it's right way up, the text, you know, the head of the text up, yeah? So that's how you prepare the mantras, nicely in strips, the size you need. Sometimes you need bigger mantras like this, you know, or even like the tiny ones or tsa-tsas or smaller statues. So you prepare, you can roll the whole A4 even if you want to. But if you need smaller, you do like that. Yeah, so we start. So you take the first mantra strip. Then you have an incense, Tibetan incense, first of all, yeah? And then you break the incense, the height of the mantra strip, yeah? Like this. And then you glue it. So you put a bit of glue on the incense. I have the white paper below, so I don't put the glue on the table, which is useful and easier to clean. And then you glue the stick to the mantra strip, yeah? Like this. And you roll. And roll, and roll. It's easier if you hold with two fingers on the bottom and top, and then you roll this way, yeah? So it becomes kind of nice and neat on the top and bottom. So when you have it this way, one time, you add another strip, yeah? So it's a bit open into this opening, and you roll, yeah? And you keep rolling and rolling. You keep it tight by these two fingers. Yeah, and then you can make the whole thing tight with this wooden stick. You pull the whole mantra back and you make it tight. This becomes tight, so the incense doesn't fall out. Yeah, and it's like, it's good if it's not, if it is kind of tight and hard, if it is not too loose. Yeah, so now you can also take few strips. You don't have to do it one by one. You can put like few in. And the whole process goes faster, yeah? So you just roll and roll and roll like the width you need, yeah? So then you make it a bit tight, like that. And once you have the desired thickness of the roll, then at the end you put only one strip, yeah? In between you can have many strips to go faster, and at the end only one. Why? Because this is hard to glue when you have this, all these here. So if you put one last, then you nicely have only one strip to glue at the end, yeah? So you make sure it's tight, you make sure it's straight, yeah? Okay, it's tight, it is. So put it on this paper and glue the end, yeah? And we are there. This is a mantra row. Immediately you mark the top of the mantra. So make any kind of type of mark on the top, yeah? So we know that this is the top of the mantra, this is the bottom, yeah? This is glued. And now we offer a yellow or orange cloth to the mantra roll. So put some glue on the mantra roll. You know, it's like normal office glue, it's easy. And the cloth, it's good if it is cotton. Somehow it's easier to dress the mantra roll in cotton rather than some synthetic cloth, yeah? So the cloth is a little bit wider than than the mantra roll, a little bit longer, easier to glue. Yeah, and nicely you glue the whole thing like that. Beautiful. And well, I can do it better. A bit rushing. Yeah, make the cloth tight. Okay, nice. And now you kind of you have some box or something, and you cut the overlapping edges of the cloth nicely, neatly, beautifully, mindfully, good motivation, you know. Okay, bottom as well. And that's it. You have mantra roll which you desired. So this is the way. So yeah, that's it.